The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that we must obey Allah and His Messenger at all times. But after that, who else did He tell us to listen to and be close to?
Your mother.
Yes, well done.
Who should I give my love to, my respect and my honor to? Who should I pay good mind to after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother. And then your father. 'Cause who used to hold you and clean you and clothe you? Who used to feed you and always be with you when you were sick? Stay up all night holding you tight. That's right, no other. My mother.
Who should I take good care of, giving all my love? Who should I think the most of after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother. And then your father. 'Cause who used to hear you before you could talk? Who used to hold you before you could walk? And when you fell, who'd pick you up? Clean your cut, no one but your mother.
My mother. Who should I stay right close to, listen most to, never say no to, after Allah and Rasulullah?